Alright, first things first, I need a name for my character. So, just gotta refresh my side of the stream as well. And, good. Animal preference, cat or dog? Well, I got two cats, so. I guess I'll pick my character first. Like all sorts of weird fucking colors. Jesus, cats. Just be white as shit. I guess that one. Tuxedo. Let's see. I have a blue shirt on. I shall wear that. I can change everything. Hair color. There, that's good. Name. Ooh, it fits. Farm name. Dank farm. Favorite thing? I guess. Skip intro? No, I haven't seen the intro yet, so. And for my very special grandson. I clicked off the screen. Alright, I have to push buttons here. What am I? This sealed envelope. Okay. I'm trying to advance this. It's not. Oh, alright. He dying? Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. Alright, come on. Let's fucking go. Is he dying? There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Come on. I missed that line. Your bright spirit will fade before our growing emptiness. Okay, I can read faster than a fucking 2-year-old. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Next. Oh, okay. I didn't. It said now let grandpa rest, but I didn't really do that. Numbers of years later. Those are fucking huge computers. That Woody from Toy Story? Like licking his lips. Dog on that computer. That must be my character falling asleep, because that reminds me of myself. Is he trying to poop?
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hey, hey,
What's up?
not much.
Ooh, I have an envelope. Alright. Do I have to click this? Oh, I do. I click it. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to a place I truly belong. I'm reading a letter from my grandpa that I assume is dead because it looks like he's dying in that bed.
What game is that? I don't even know what the fuck.
Stardew Valley. I've enclosed the deed to that place in my pride and joy. Dank Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern
What the
coast.
fuck?
It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love Grandpa. Yeah, he's definitely fucking toast. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Sure, Grandpa. How do I exit this letter? Oh, there we go.
Style of game reminds me of Pokemon.
Oak! Give me some Pokemon!
Oh my god.
You can have one Pokemon. So you can choose the snake, or the cat, the dog, or the schnickersnir. You ever see Pokemon but with animals instead?
No.
It's fucking hilarious. I gotta link you to that, man. You'll piss yourself fucking laughing. It's probably my favorite Pokemon parody ever.
God.
It's worth a watch. I think there's four, I'd like to say. Here, I'll link you. Alright. Oh, as soon as I click off the screen, it tabs me out. It doesn't keep playing. Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. Ooh, there's a bird! Alright. I thought it was gonna do something interesting. Alright. I hear... Hello, you must be Andrew Domus. I am Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here. Oh, cool. Lewis is alive. To fetch you and show you the way of your new home. He's here right now, tidying things up for your arrival. I was going to try to do a different voice for every character, and then I remember there's like fucking 30-something people in this game or something like that. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. I watched somebody else play this for an hour, and I was like, it looks interesting. And they're doing the introduction to the people, and there's so many. So I just said, fuck it. This is Dank Farm! Fucking right it is. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have cleaned up in no time. Bitch, get the fuck out of here so I can start. And here we are, your new home. Well, I was just standing in front of it, you idiot. There's a fucking dude in my house. Oh, that's Lewis. Oh, the new farmer.
It's just some random dude.
Welcome. I'm Lewis, the mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Thanks. I like to think of myself as a big deal.
I'm
joking. So you're moving into your grandmother's little cottage. It's a good house. Very rustic. I like the music. It's fucking peaceful. Rustic? That's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more APT appropriate, I guess. Rude! Rude! Don't listen to her. Andrew Domus. I should have just picked, like, one fucking word, one, like, short name instead of Andrew Domus. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied by one of your new house upgrades. Oh. Hump. Anyway, you must be tired from your long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Townspeople would appreciate that. What if I don't appreciate them? What do they do for me yet? I'm sure they'll do something. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Creeper.
Creeper. I'm going to place them in the Division.
I'd like to play the Division, but what level are you?
Maxed out.
Oh, you're maxed out?
Yeah, I have been since, like, the day after I talked. Played with you that one day.
Oh, really?
Like, I just no-life the shit out of it. I get to E-rank 30 so I can buy shit.
Oh, there we go. No, I just... what do you call that? Once you, oh, there's 28 people I need to greet. Yeah. I lost my train of thought. I was gonna say, once you have some really good guns, I'm like 3 levels away from max level. So I need to,
I have like a couple of high-end guns, like the Midas, but it's not that good. And then I have a SOCOM Scar-L, like 90k DPM, best yet. Like I've been trying to get credits or whatever the fuck you call them, so I can get blueprints.
It's locked open 9 to 8. Okay, shit. Soggy newspaper. What the fuck do I do with that? This is trash. I'm just like clicking things. But yeah, I need to farm like 3 more levels so I can buy the level 50 shit.
Fucking died a bunch of times yesterday because we were chasing. My buddy wanted to go fucking kill rogues, but every time we got close to them, I got fucking wrecked. Like, dude, I'm not doing this anymore. And then he just kept chasing them, and so like I couldn't just fucking leave him to do it by himself. And then I died again, and I was like, "All right, you're on your fucking own."
Rip. Oh.
I'm not about that life, chasing fucking rogues. Not.
It depends. Like, you have to have 4 to chase rogues, honestly.
We had 3, but we were all really spread out. No one was really like doing anything together, so I'm like, I'm not. Like, but you get tons of XP for killing them. Like, yeah, like 2300, but every time I die, I lose like 900. Kill them once.
Yeah, it's just not worth. It's not worth doing. I want to give this guy some newspaper. Are you serious? This is garbage. Yeah, no shit. Well, I just gave it to you, asshole. 9 a.m. Seems like everybody's houses opens at 9 a.m.
Banker hours, dude. 9 till 5.
Yeah. I'll try this house first, I guess. Well, second. Okay, so this is Mayor Lewis's house. Can I go in his room? No, not good enough. Okay, so you have to become friends with people to go in, like, the back rooms of their houses and shit. Interesting. I can break into houses.
Motherfucking rogue over here.
That place opens at
12. Hey, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, who's this lady? Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marlene. Marlene. That reminds me. Final Fantasy.
NPCs are trying to kill me through the.
I'm Harvey the doctor. Can I just like raid your whole fucking house? The sample jar. Better not put your fingers in there. Alright, cool. Also,
dude,
the clinic.
Fucking beast internet.
Oh yeah, you just moved, didn't you?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's like 120 down and 10 up.
That's pretty good. It's better than mine. Mine's like, I think 50 down and 50 up, I think.
Really good though. We have 2 channels, like it's a dual Wi-Fi channel.
Mm-hmm.
But the other channel is exactly the same as we have right now.
Well then. I want to buy some potatoes.
Some potatoes.
Some potatoes there, eh? Can I go back here? Oh, I can go back here. Jesus, my cats are fucking freaking out. Abigail? How many people have I introduced myself to so far? 9 out of 28. Fuck, this is gonna take me all goddamn day to do this. What the fuck is this thing? Altar of what? Altar of Yoba, what the fuck is that? Like some creepy cult I just walked in on.
Fucking DZ is boring alone. It's not that I can't do it, it's just not as fun.
Oh, the in the dark zone? Yeah, you have to stay like 1, 2, 3 is pushing it, but 1 and 2 is possible by yourself if you have good enough shit. I got some pretty decent gear that I just run around. I just fucking wreck face in the 1-2 area.
What I'm doing right now, just for experience.
Yeah. problem, the next problem about that is you have to get what do you call that? Oh, there's somebody new. To get all the good shit, you have to go to like Dark Zone 6. So,
Yeah, like high level 32s.
yeah. Right, how many? So that's
Up, man,
11.
wanna touch my butthole?
Wanna diddle me?
Do the dirty diddling?
Ooh, what's over here? Please be somebody over here. Arcade. Ooh, what's this? Can I
Here
click?
is.
Alright, I guess I can't get whatever the fuck that thing was.
The gas station's so fucking broken in this
Yeah,
game.
it nothing spawns there. Like,
Ever. Like, ever, yeah.
it's really annoying. Oh, an old lady. Why can I not talk to you? This bitch is being lady. All right, I can't talk to her, I guess. She's a mute.
This today, fucking win.
Book on the ground. All right. I need a map of this fucking game. Like, I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. That's that old guy again. Why can't I talk to him either? Oh, it must be because I already talked to him or something. The dude's in this fucking back room jerking it or something.
Yeah, he is.
Alright. I already talked to you? Yeah, I already talked to you. Alright, is this like a. What is this? Fucking Quickie Mart?
No, welcome to Quickie Mart.
Oh shit, it's more expensive at this place than the general store.
What's up, dude?
Oh.
Touch my butthole.
Pam. Oh, you're talking to people in game.
Yeah.
Alright. What am I at now?
Should I
13
kill
out of
him,
twenty.
Dank?
Yeah, do it, man. I always wait for people. If I decide to kill people, I usually wait for them to be like. Ooh, can I pick that flower? I can't. I usually wait for them to. No, I don't want to eat the daffodil. What the fuck? I wait for them to start hooking up to the.
Yeah.
The thing. Oh, cool. I can upgrade my shit here. Alright, so that makes 14. Alright, I'm halfway done introducing myself. Alright. The fuck is that? A floating book? Why can I not talk to this asset? So he's a curator. Anybody else in this library? Nope. Nobody else is here. Oh, okay, these are empty shelves. So it's museum slash library. That's 15 out of 28. I really hope this isn't going to be one of those tasks that just. I can't find that one last person. Oh, it totally is, because I have no idea where the fuck I'm going, so. What is up here? Nothing. Fence? Yeah. I like that when you hover your mouse over stuff in this game, it shows you what you can pick up and what you can't. Kind of handy. Pelican tent. What is this?
Handy dandy.
Oh, okay. This is that place where I have to put stuff. So go to that. Alright, well, I can't find half the residents of this town, so that's cool.
Can I not stream on Twitch with Shadowplay?
I don't know. I'm not a wizard.
A wizard, Harry.
I'm not a fucking wizard.
Yeah, that's such a good donation.
It's my favorite one.
And what's his nut says that?
Syndicate.
Yeah.
He's pretty funny, though.
Not
guy.
A fucking wizard!
That guy's pretty funny. Like, I find him. Oh shit, I took my camera.
The only guy that, like, isn't in it.
Isn't a complete asshat. I'll move my face cam over.
Not a fucking wizard!
Put that up there. And then the event list I'll move just below. There we go. Alright, I'm done. There we go. Alright, so scythe. Oh. Collecting myself some fibers.
The fibers.
Chopping some wood. Oh, my wood. My axe is terrible. Two.
Back. Why is there so many people?
Pickaxe, I guess, for this? Yep. Inventory. Hey, rank full.
Sorry.
I was just gonna throw all that shit in there for now. Alright. Stones. Let's use the hoe.
Love it when people die and they're carrying blues.
Yeah, I just laugh at them.
What? Are you... Alright.
Can I play this game with my controller? Oh, I can too.
But what? Why do you like the controller?
I can't help it, man.
I've been a fucking console for years and I prefer this. I died. Time to lose tons of experience. Woohoo.
God, it's getting so fucking dark. Alright, I gotta figure out how to plant stuff. Oh, there we go.
Yes. Back to 20.
Taters. Oh, first thing I gotta upgrade is my fucking my watering can. I can only water one at a time right now. That's rather annoying. Alright, that's done. I'm gonna cut down some more trees. far as my understanding goes, I can play until 1 in the morning, and then I have to go sleep, or else I pass out or something. That's about as far as my understanding goes.
Because you're not a fucking wizard.
I'm gonna plant those mixed seeds.
God, it's fucking health. Boss's health or died.
Okay, so I can sell the daffodils and make money and shit. Okay. And even the weeds, I can sell fiber. Cool. Alright, that's interesting. That's good to know. Second day of spring. How much rocks go for? Oh, I have mail. Alright. Oh, okay, so I have to go to the beach. First things first, I'm gonna water my shit.
Dropped a gold, the name boss I killed. Fuck my dick game.
You just got a gold?
The first one I killed, it was glorious.
Nice.
I don't know what it is yet, though.
I went on the longest streak without finding anything, and then it was like, I think yesterday, I played for, I think, 5 minutes and 2 dropped from the same boss. I was like, yes!
And you were like, oh god, there's shit.
Yeah, actually they were though, unfortunately.
Fortunately, that's just how it goes.
It's locked. Alright. Ooh. Oops.
Not that bad.
How the fuck do I get to the beach? God damn, where the hell am I going? Some dude fucking sent me a thing of mail and said, meet me at the beach. I was a little gay, but... abandoned.
Oh, no way.
What?
Oh, wow. I fucking shot this retard NPC and, oh my god, and he fucking, like, some grenade pouch just fucking exploded in my face and killed me, and I dropped my gold.
That happened to me the other day.
Gotta go back and get it. I'm only like 100 meters away.
Better hope nobody gets it.
It won't be a big deal to me to lose it, but I'd like it back.
What was
money
it?
More than anything. Gloves.
Fair enough.
You could still dismantle those and get like
I go in here? Okay, that's that guy. Alright, nothing. I already talked to this guy, I think. Soggy newspaper. You, lady, come back.
Oh no.
Hey, lady.
Someone did take it.
Really?
See anybody around here, though.
Should definitely find them and kill them. Alright, nobody's here. I can just walk
headed to the extraction zone. Over here, then I know they stole my shit.
Shitty part is that you can't just like tell people, like ask people to like drop it. Oh, cutscene, epic cutscene. Dude smoking a blunt on the pier.
Oh, it was these motherfuckers. There's guys right here. Guys, fuck! I can't even kill them now because there's too many. Know which one took my shit either. This guy's got a pouch. What about the other? The other guy doesn't.
Set up a flashbang grenade, and then like get the flashbang ready for when they're doing the extraction. Then kill them all, disorient them and shit.
You see?
This guy just gave me a fishing rod.
I'm gonna pop my fucking tech wing super too, and I'm just gonna mow them all down.
You could.
Extract it.
I'm such a bad example. How do I destroy stuff? Oh shit, I can build stuff? Oh cool. There we go.
Forty seconds, and this mother bitch is gonna get wrecked. No one steals my golds and gets away with it. The concern I have is the fucking them coming back and killing me. That wouldn't be anything.
Cool. Nope. Bamboo pole, what? Trout soup. Alright, alright.
Alright, alright, alright.
Oh, I gotta pick that up.
Oh no! He has the same super! Just running.
300 pieces of wood, and that could be fixed.
No! Fizz, I'm not actually mean, I promise. I just wanted my stuff back.
Alright, so that's how you get to the beach. Interesting. I met 17 out of 28 people, and I can't fucking find anybody else.
God, that guy had a lot of fucking health, like, dumped half a mag into him, probably.
Did he kill you? Eh?
Ran away.
Oh, he ran away?
Got 4 seconds left, and then it... There, I survived. I will survive!
That's funny. Gotta clear a path down here next. Fucking maze. Ahem. chest.
Baby.
There we go.
Aw, this guy's being nice to me.
What?
Your support station down for me.
Nice.
Probably gonna kill him, though.
I was gonna say, at least you know he doesn't have that support station anymore.
I have my super, though, so maybe I won't. Now there's two people here. He doesn't have any equipment.
There's no point.
Fucking picture's hilarious. That whole video is actually just funny.
How'd you like it? I have no idea what this place is. Oh, I found another house. Anybody in here? Oh, there's a fucking emo or something. Alright. Cool. Well, this house is fucking huge. No one in it though, besides the person in the basement. Oh, there's a person. I found one. Demetrius. Alright.
Hi.
I'm fishing. Ooh. I caught a fish! Caught a carp. Cool. Interesting way of fishing in this game. Da da da. Oh, hey. Oops. Alright, so that guy's working on whatever the fuck's over there. What is this thing? Alright. Oh, there's a fucking caveman. Linus. Okay, can't go over there. Okay. Pretty sure there's a spa somewhere. You regain energy, but I have no idea how to get to it. Whatever.
So do I need like an Elgato or something to stream? Or can I just use Shadow
Play?
Oh,
no, you don't need an Elgato. Just download OBS. I mean, I guess you could use Shadow Play. You have to link your Twitch to it, I believe. Like your stream key.
I don't know how to do that shit. I've never done it before.
Oh, so on your Twitch dashboard, You can check for your stream key. Button was that to build stuff. Gravel path, cobblestone, campfire.
This is like on par with fucking Canadian winter storms.
Oh, there is a map. What? What's on par with?
Fucking snow in this game is like on par with the winter storms I get.
Yeah, true that.
We'd get the same thing. Like, hours away from me.
So, up that way. So, I guess that's that. Wizard's Tower? How the fuck do I get to that?
Oh, a wizardy?
Yeah, there's a fucking Wizard's Tower. I wanna go there. Logbot! Was this Pokemon meets Minecraft? No, this is a Stardew Valley. Interesting so far, I like it. I like it. Level up in foraging. Okay, so axe proficiency. Oh, cool, so you like level up in this game too. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting.
The RuneScape?
Field snacks. I can create field snacks now. Interesting. How are you, Street? The fuck noise was that? Jesus. Oh, hey, it's raining today, so I don't have to fucking water my shit. I'm down.
You got bugs.
I'm gonna clear a path right here. Oh, pickaxe isn't strong enough to break those. Interesting. So I guess I need to upgrade it by talking to Dill Nuts. I guess that's gonna be the same for those giant fucking stumps, so I'm not even gonna bother trying that. We got a pine cone. What do you do with a pine cone? Okay, you can plant a pine tree with it. I guess that I should have understood. Yeah, just as I guessed. Now, Street, this is like a Harvest Moon type game. Pretty decent because there's more things to do in it versus Harvest Moon, which is nice. I don't know. My computer just started making like the most horrific, like, I'm gonna die sounds. Listen. You hear that?
Yeah.
So fucking hot. Fuck, there's so much shit on this farm to clear, dude. Like, I remember there was one Harvest Moon game where you had to clear your stuff, but this is like tenfold of what that was. Like, to clear. I adored the Harvest Moon games. They're fucking. They're good fun. Maple seeds. Dogma! Aloha snack bar. What the fuck, a frog? Oh, I couldn't kill it. Damn it. I tried killing it. Alright, I gotta find that place. Garfield, what are you doing, kitty? Oh, what is this? Lit up green, it was red the other day. Aloha, Igbo. Aloha, Igbo. Railroad. So, what? I can't go up there right now? Shit. That's poopy. I don't know. Let's see. Button is it? Let's use my controller. The fuck was that noise? God damn, that was creepy as shit. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I gotta throw that in there because I made too many. So that gives me 45 energy. Alright, interesting. Let's try it. Eat field snack? Yes. That really didn't help much. Alright, whatever. Some really weird noises happen in this game. It's kind of creepy.
You ever play Don't Starve?
Don't Starve Together?
Oh, that's a game.
Never have. Just wasn't really sure what to think of it. Actually, you know what? It's like, it looks interesting, but I don't think it's enough to keep my grasp. It just seems like, it's like too much upkeep, too much of an upkeep game. And I realize that's the whole idea of the game, but I played too many like that.
Play World of Tanks, you ain't got no time for
that. What?
Play World of Tanks, you ain't got no time for that.
Exactly.
Nobody got time.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Alright. I'm going to see. Oops. I'm gonna go to the beach. What do you get hit by lightning in this game? I still gotta meet all the stupid residents.
Hey kids, go and meet everybody in the game.
Well, it sucks because like there's a little tiny map, but it really doesn't help much. Comes down to all the fucking places there are to go in here. Like, and not only that, but the NPCs walk around, so it's not like I can simply find them all in the same location. That's right, I should build that bridge. It takes 300 wood. I should do that. Alright, I'm looking. Where are they?
User joined your channel.
Who's this person? Penny. Who just joined?
Soviet.
Yeah,
man. Who's there?
How's it going?
Oh, it's going.
You guys have an RU, either of you?
I do not.
I'm trying to think. What ammo do you run? Because I know the HE is pretty good in it.
You use a combination of different things, like...
Even though the HE is, like, good, I don't find myself using it as often as you'd think. Also, it only does, like, honestly, like, 50 more damage.
I guess it would depend on just what tank you're shooting at, really. Like, are you can
even
see
like,
up to tier 10 matchmaking, so I assume you're going to want a good amount of heat.
I know the AP shell is only like 190, it's actually pretty deep. I don't know my exact note though.
Alright, I've already talked to those people.
I know I carry like a shitload of fucking AP and then a decent amount of heat rounds, and then it's just.
The guy's like, it's not good weather for fucking sports, but he's like outside in the rain. Egg Festival, Lewis's birthday. So, like, something else to do with that? They open till then. Closed on Wednesdays, good to know. Oh my god, I keep forgetting which houses I'm going in to find people and shit.
I just got, I finally got my code for Division. I'm gonna download it later today.
Oh, your code. Oh yeah, that's right, because you bought that processor.
Yeah, boy.
What did you end up getting?
GTX 970.
Oh, that's what I got. A Siege.
Got the Gigabyte Mini ITX version.
Yeah, for smaller.
Yeah, well, nothing bigger, like, that's literally the only NVIDIA card that will fit my case.
All tower?
Cooler Master Elite 110. Oh. So it's fucking tiny.
Oh, goddamn, I got 20 out of 28 people met. I can't, like, it is really difficult to find people. Goddamn. I know I still gotta talk to this person. What else is around here? Fuck is that noise? Oh, was it frogs? Ooh, I found the wizard's tower. Game's interesting. I'm gonna try to enter the wizard's tower. Wish me luck.
Be one with the wizard deck.
Damn it, it says it's locked. You can hear somebody inside, though. I wanted to be one with the fucking wizard. So many weird noises that you hear in the background of this game. Alright, well.
I don't honestly like the RU more than I like the more lightweight.
Well, the lightweight's not a light tank.
Yeah.
It's really just isn't. It's a medium tank with shitty matchmaking.
Yeah, another gold boy.
Nice, dude, you're fucking getting pretty lucky.
Oh, you guys are gonna have to play with me and teach me how to do stuff.
Problem.
It's gonna be really bad.
It will. Not really a whole lot of things to pick up in this game.
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward.
Extract.
Oops.
Only thing that I would consider, like, thing you'd have to learn is the crafting, but even that, you just dismantle shit and make sure you have enough to make.
Yeah, the crafting's pretty straightforward. My opinion, anyway. A geode? Found a geode. Local blacksmith can break it open for you. No, it might be hidden inside. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm gonna keep that in my inventory and give that to him tomorrow.
I find that all that matters in this game is fucking crit chance and crit damage.
Yeah, pretty much.
Who needs fucking health when you're running around with fucking people or whatever?
Decorative bowl. Alright. So that thing I found. Oh, what's that message? Fourth of spring, year one.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to figure out where those people are. So, let's do that right now. Stardew Valley. People. Locations.
Fucking idiot is trying to melee me.
Tips and tricks. Starter kits. Strawberries and blueberries do not need to be replanted as they regrow during the season's growth. Plant them at the start of the season for maximum value and money. It's a good strategy and money shortening. Okay. Fishing, mining, no, foraging, no. Miscellaneous tips. Tips, my bad, fuck. No, alright, well, that wasn't what I was looking for. I was looking for the locations of people, come on. Come on.
Oh.
Nope. What's up?
got fucking downed by a player.
Shit.
Again. He fucking hit me.
Alright.
That was fucking pointless. I had nothing on me, you dipshit.
Villagers, so I got. Okay. Oh, whatever. I'll just go do stuff for now. Bring that geode to the fucking dill hole. Actually, I gotta water my plants. I'll do that first. Ooh, they're growing.
Firing hash is a lot of fun.
I honestly haven't even played any tanks that have hesh, because I don't like any of the fish tanks.
I was spamming fucking hesh at a tortoise's cupola for 500.
Oh, rip.
Yeah.
Fuck, are those worms? Ooh, what's this? A leak. I found a leak. I think I'm like a hoarder when it comes to games like this. Alright, well, I need to build that bridge. I guess that'll be my first project, building that bridge. Where the fuck is Clint's place? What's this? Close until summer? Alright. Library. Oh, here's the place. Broken glasses. Alright. You there, Clint. Oh, wait, no, wrong button. Process geodes. What the fuck is that?
Gold over here.
Alright.
Oh, it was fucking crafting material.
Ah, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll take
Whoa,
it.
Whoa, what the fuck is this?
Did I have to waste layer?
Not a single piece of the entire collection.
And, it comes down, I'll drop the Equip Ultimate.
Oh man, tomorrow I only have a half day at work, and I have a physio at 9 o'clock until like 10:30, so I'm going to be there from 8 to 9, or sorry, 8 to 8:45, and then from like 10:30 until 11:30 I'm done for the day. And then I start my long weekend. Consider donating any new artifacts, which, okay, yeah, I can do that.
I'm joined now. Just said that.
What? Oh. Nah, it's not usually like that. Don't join. If you're gonna join, join the Air Force. Fuck.
No thanks, though.
Donate to.
That's what I said.
Cool. I just did something. Archaeology. Oh, cool, it pays 250? I see you consider donating any new artifacts to center. Cool, thanks for the money, bro. Bro, I'll donate whatever you want. You keep paying me like that. That's fucking sick. Alright, time to try to find more dill holes. Need to get some monies to upgrade my tools.
Have a key to open this?
Do you have a key to open this? I already talked to him.
This guy's awesome.
Kind of guy that's just opening shit for you.
Yeah.
Nice. Crap, I don't have 2,000 G's.
God damn it, this thing is so fast.
What, the RU?
Yeah.
Gun depression over the side is sick too. You can just like go up to a hill or something and go drive back and forth, and all they can see is your head. You can.
Yeah, it's really annoying when you have to go against him.
So awesome. Like,
oh, what the fuck? The controls got all.
For the fun. Back though, it's garbage. You're in the back.
Oh, she didn't like that gift. What a bitch. Alright, well, oh, there's a new person. Who's this? Never mind, it's not a new person. Fuck. Can I go in the sewer? It's locked. Alright. Alright, I gotta pause it. I have to. God damn. So, Emily, where is she located?
He eat all this food already.
Alright, so I guess that's the person I'm gonna aim for. 4 o'clock, I gotta go to the saloon. Guess I'll just fish until then. Oops. Actually, no, I won't. No. I know what I'll do, guys. Do you know what I'm gonna do?
Drugs.
Drugs. Supplies? Okay, so I guess I've talked to this lady now. I need to go talk to the upgradey house lady. And wood.
There's a guy on Manhunt right next to me.
Don't go after him, man. I went after somebody on Manhunt the other day, and they're just hackers.
He killed me earlier. He just one-shot me with his fucking, probably an M1A.
Yeah, that's a hacker. Just one-shotting you.
Might just have a fuckload of crit.
No, like, it's legitimately impossible to just one-shot people.
He just did it again. Yeah, he's got a SOCOM M1A.
Yep. It's impossible to one-shot people. Best thing you can do is just stay away from them. Collecting all that dank wood, bro. I need all the wood to repair a bridge. You don't have to aim a certain way. If you just click it, it does whatever you want. Excuse me. Fuck. I need to go see that person I've been stalking. Gotta go to the saloon, if you know what I mean. Do you guys know what I mean?
Yes, you know what
I do.
Good, yeah. Oh man. This game's nice and relaxing. It's what I need right now. Ow. No, lady, come back. Oh, there's people here. Pam. Okay.
Really?
There we go. Seems to be quite a few people here. Fuck. Does they really need to spam the fucking chat? Did you guys hear that?
No.
Oh, I got my Slack open, and there's like fucking 4 notifications within a second.
Probably right. Still spurging clear.
Alright, so there's another one I just fucking found. Alright, next one for the hunt. Found George, Gil's the fisherman, the gum. Gothier, Gus. Who's Gus? Routine. Not yet there. Damn it. Don't know where to find that guy yet. Maru. Right. Don't know where to find this person yet either. Lives in Pelican Town. Damn it. Sam, I found Sandy. I haven't found yet. Shop. Okay, I need to go somewhere else after. Introductions. 22. I got 22 so far out of 28. Oh my god, I can't see shit.
You need to see for.
It's fucking ridiculous how dark this game gets. You getting tired, Meng? Alright, that's good enough. Time to go to sleep. Next day. Congratulations on qualifying for Season 2 of Clan League Challengers. Okay, this message is inform you of the upcoming captain's meeting. Clans may send a maximum of 2 representatives. Date, blah, blah, blah. Meeting, team speak. The password.
I didn't get Fuck, it. I heard the password's hilarious.
Yeah. It's pretty good. It's a good password. I ain't telling. It's a fucking password. Get over it.
I know. Fuck. What's, like, the subject matter of the joke?
Booty. All that booty.
Booty sweat.
To our valued JoJo Martin customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operations near the mountain's lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. Can blow out responsibly. Okay. Okay. Cool. Alright, so that's unblocked now, I guess. Ooh, hey, I can fucking harvest all this shit. Okay, well, I guess I'll water these taters. New animals, build a coop, advancement, farming level 1, getting started. Alright, cool. I need more seeds. Actually, I need to get more wood.
That Ubisoft opens every time I close that.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Wood yet? Guys, do I got enough wood? You wouldn't know. Jesus. I have enough wood, finally. I guess I can sell these fucking things. I'm gonna go build a bridge. I'm gonna build bridges, guys. Make changes. Before I do that, I'm gonna go somewhere else. Excuse me.
How do I do this?
Fuck right off, that's how. Oh, what? What do you want to do?
Shadow players.
Oh, I don't know how to use Shadow Play. I've never
Oh.
actually used it. All I know is
Yeah, I'll
if
just
you
do that.
want to, first you need your stream key, which can be found on your dashboard at Twitch.
Yeah, I see it.
You copy and paste that and throw that somewhere into, yeah.
Yeah.
You know. Ooh, some nice things here. Crystal. All right. Met a new person. Good. I need to find Sandy. Introductions. 23 out of 28. So Sandy is one of them. She's at the carpenter's place. I don't know how to get to her. Caroline. Who's this fucking person?
My GPU finally shipped today.
Nice.
Purelator Express, so I should get it tomorrow.
She's at the. Lives at Pierre's shop. Pierre. Alright. So. Carpenter's place. So clearly there's somewhere I haven't fucking figured out where it's at yet. I don't think this is the carpenter's place. Leah. This is a small cabin just outside Pelican. She loves to spend time outside foraging wild meal. Alright. Try to find those asshats later. Ooh, two things. What the fuck, who's this? It's Linus. What is this place? Adventurers Guild. Whoa, who's this? A fucking pirate or something? Marlin. Was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there. Hi, Garfield! Dark place undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Garfield, why? Here, take this. You might need it. Oh, it's a sword. You received a rusty sword. Hi, Garfield. My name is Marlin. By the way, I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep an eye on you. Prove yourself, and I think you might make you a member. Cool. Okay. These rocks have any difference in relevance or what? Full. All right, well, this is cool, I guess.
What'd you say I had to do with the stream?
You have to link your stream key into ShadowPlay. So it's probably in their settings, encoding, broadcasting, and stuff. This is an interesting place. Explore the mine, reach level 5 in the mine. Okay. Put out that guy's fire for a second, filthy fucker. Lola, stop. Asshole. Why are my cats such assholes? I mean, they're cats, but still. Yeah, if you guys want a relaxing game that just to chill out on, this I definitely recommend this so far. Wish I could just find the fucking people I'm looking for though, that'd be nice. Days where I just like can't wait for my girlfriend to get home. Just like say legit. Hi. Someone just messaged me on Steam a few times. Oh, I forgot this game is gonna be multiplayer at some point. See what they just said. Nothing important. Nothing important. Garfield, Lola! Get the fuck out of there. Fucking asshole cats. God damn. Lola! Fuck me. They're both being asshats, whatever. Where's the museum at? Can't wait till I get the layout of this fucking town down so I can stop dicking around. Damn it, museum's closed. We'll just take some time since the game's being made by one guy. Yep. Yeah, for a game made by one person, it's pretty decent. It's pretty decent. Pretty decent. Holy shit. Found like a fuckload of people inside of the bar. Well, I caught everybody at a good time. I just found, like, how many more people is that? Oh, I'm only missing three now. Thank fuck. Just went into the bar and there's like a fuckload of people in it. Fished a whole bunch of them in there. Just, you know, pooping around. Do 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 do. Ah, Palpatine. What's your scavenging level, by the way?
I don't know. I turned the game off.
Rip. There we go. Would cats making those fucked up noises? Inventory full. There's this shit.
I figured it out finally.
What? What did you figure out, sir?
Do this? Maybe not.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're doing that shit. Watering can proficiency, hoe proficiency. You can now craft a scarecrow. Basic fertilizer. Level 2 foraging.